When Orem, an organization that helps LGBTQ plus people get out of Ukraine, asked if I could host a gay man, I gladly said yes. I knew that my apartment would be a safe space. I didn't do anything remarkable, but what was remarkable were my guests and what they've been through. Many times we don't see the results of our efforts, but this was something concrete that I could do to make a difference in someone else's life.